We are the Scottish Forces of Sock Puppet Theatre, and so am I, and so is he. And in the A to Z of the Fringe, S stands for stars. Stars, yeah, there's a few kinds of stars. There's stars in the sky, stars in the sky. Yeah, did you not catch a glimpse of Perseid a week ago? I spotted something when you came out of the shower. No. The Perseid meteors. Oh, great, he's got a nickname for them. And there's also stars on the street. We just went past a couple of actors from The Wire. I walked past a Doctor Who, and you can't move for comedians. Are they showing their Perseids? Nobody's showing their And the most important stars are the stars on your reviews. Your what? Your reviews in the press and online. Everybody wants 4 stars or 5 stars. And the stars they most covet are in The Scotsman. Who's The Scotsman? It's not a person. The Scotsman is a highly respected organ. We're back on your Perseids again, aren't we? The Scotsman is big, I'll bet he is. Everybody looks up to The Scotsman. I'm probably trying to see if his kilt get a glimpse of his Perseids. Would you shut... Just shut up, look at this! Would you hold this? We got 4 stars! 4 stars! Yes, we got 4 stars, The Scotsman! Is that good? That is very good! How many did the Perseids get? Do you want to see stars? Do you want to see stars? I shall show you stars!
That's 4 stars in the... This is not as easy as it looks! 4 stars!
Oh, read it yourself!